Ah, pagod na ako.
Hello friends, back at it again with another video after a short mental break. This video is entitled Things to Do During a Lockdown Pandemic That's Not Social Media so you can take a break from the reality of the world that's in shambles and an even more infuriating reality of our officials' ineptitude during a time of crisis. But that doesn't fit in the title, so we're gonna call it Things to Do During Lockdown That's Not Social Media. If you're wondering where I've been, yes, I did take a break from my anger. Even if yung anger natin ay very, very valid considering all the things that's been going down. And I'm not even talking about just the coronavirus. Anyway, I'm sure you get it. The last few weeks has just been outrage over PressCon and then more outrage. And that's good, it's right that we react. Importante maging mulat na mamamayan. Pero, we also have to think of our mental health. And this is so we can live to post more angry Facebook statuses another day. One trigger for me has been social media. Alam naman natin na maliban sa mga tangang status, marami pang problema outside of social media but one problem at a time. And since it's so easy to be on social media because we're stuck at home with nothing to do but worry and get mad at the incompetent powers that be, I've compiled a bunch of things that you can do instead of be on social media. So number one, exercise. As the great saying goes, endorphins make you happy and happy people don't just shoot their husbands or housemates. Basically, ito na nga ho, no? When I'm mad, I just channel all that energy into exercising.
Napang mass testing. Tatanggalin ang lockdown.
So this has proven useful, pero depende na nga kung gaano kapalpak yung mga nangyayari sa balita because you soon realize that you can only exercise so many times in one day.
Oh my God, ang tanga. God guys, pagod na ako mag-exercise pero ang raming pa rin nilang sinasabi at pinupost na tanga tapos hindi daw party yun pero may handa, raming tanga.
At the end of the day though, I may still be mad kung marami talagang palpak sa araw na yun. But hopefully, I also have abs. Number 2, listen to podcasts. So bilang isang mulat na mamamayan, literally, aka laging nasa phone nakatingin. It's not actually just bad for your mental health seeing all the negativity on Facebook. It's also not good for your eyes na lagi ka lang nakatingin sa screen. Especially before you sleep, tapos nagsuscroll ka lang, syempre mahirap because matutulog ka na lang galit ka pa. Not even counting the fact that apparently yung blue light from your phone ay nakakagising o nakakawala ng antok. So what I did was instead of going on social media before I sleep, pampatulog, I decided to listen to educational podcasts.
Right, so I actually just go on Spotify and download some podcasts. A favorite would be TED Talks Daily. They have a lot of thought-provoking stuff like this, The Price of a Clean Internet, How Technology Can Fight Extremism and Online Harassment, Why Governments Should Prioritize Well-being, How to Use Family Dinner to Teach Politics. Yeah, a lot of good stuff.
Number 3, make dalgona coffee. Yes, I know, sabihin niyo, oh my God, it's just a stupid trend. But if you're a coffee drinker,
hey guys, good morning! Cafe tayo, someone send me Kaulayaw coffee, which is locally sourced from the Mountain Province. So nice! Alam mo, parang kailangan natin to. Para maraming magising.
Might as well try it, diba? Marami kang ang time eh.
Hi guys, today we're gonna make dalgona coffee.
You're gonna need equal parts of instant coffee, sugar, and water. For optimum results, use all your energy at labas ng sama ng loob. actually, ang point ng number na to does not specifically apply to just Dalgona Coffee. Ang point dito ay you should try new things. Whether it be Dalgona Coffee or making your own sourdough bread or creating your own homemade cocktails para hindi lang pait ang iniinom mo.
Cheers, you guys!
It's always good to learn new skills, and now is the time to try. Number 4, love your pets. Like, gets? Yung aso mo lang siguro yung nag-iisang nilalang na masaya na laging nasa bahay ka, so might as well appreciate them.
Hi, buti ka pa, hindi DDS. Hello!
If not your pets, take time to talk to your family, your housemates, and even your friends.
Ang ginagawa mo?
Anong ginagawa mo?
Anong ginagawa mo?
Ang ginagawa mo?
Ang ginagawa mo? Oh my God, ang galing.
Ang ginagawa mo?
Ang ginagawa mo?
Ayoko na mag-popcorn.
Last but not least, if wala ka talagang magawa, now might be the time to create things. Express yourself. Tutalang rami-rami mo rin namang pinupo sa Facebook, diba? Explore that facet of yourself and your creativity. Whether it be a blog on your hobby or you wanna shoot your very first vlog.
Hi friends! Welcome to another unboxing show. Wala naman ako yung unbox bilang lockdown and wala naman magbibili sa grocery anyway. So in this video, I'm just gonna do an alcohol review bilang wala naman tayong maasahan except ourselves alone. Sabagay, sanay naman tayong magmalinis.
Now is the time to create things. Anyway, that's it for today, you guys. I hope that somehow helped in taking toxicity out of your daily life. Syempre, we'll try to do these little things kasi yung ibang mga toxic dyan, hindi naman natin mapipigilan, kaka-pagpresko. Syempre, we try to do what we can to take out toxicity out of our lives because yung ibang mga toxic dyan, hindi naman natin mapipigilan kasi hindi pa tapos yung mga term nila. Anyway, following my own advice, I'm trying to be more consistent with the videos I post here. So let me know what you wanna see in the comment section down below. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Moving forward, I feel like this channel is gonna be the home of most of my videos. Kasi nga naisipwera ako sa other social media. So yeah, I'll see you next week. Bye!